Hi, my name is Matthew Pierce. I'm a software engineer, and today I'm going to show you how to open a PWI file. Now, a PWI file is a Pocket Word file that's written or created using Pocket Word on a Windows PDA. It's also known as an ink writer or a note taker document. It can be opened with Word 2010. Also MS Outlook 2010 or some older versions of Microsoft Works version 7 can open it. Also OneNote 2010 can open it, but those only open the graphic textual part of it. To get at the audio that these files can contain, you'll need a converter tool to do that. Now that tool is available right here. You can go to this website in handheldsoftpedia.com and get it and download it. When you run it, when you install it, you'll get an icon on your desktop like this. Double click on it, it'll ask you for permission to run, and it'll just present this big old box right here that says convert. Click on that, and it'll bring up a dialog box that you can use to select a file. Now, the problem with this tool is if I don't select anything here, and when I just hit cancel, it's gonna crash. But I don't have a PWI file to open, so it's gonna crash. But it gives you this dialog box here that says an unhandled exception occurred. Don't worry about that. It doesn't cause any damage to your system. The software just doesn't have a way to deal with that. But when you do have a PWI file, it's able to extract the audio file. And what it will do is the directory that you run it in, it'll create subdirectories for all the other files that are within the PWI file, and it'll extract those for you so you have audio, graphics, and whatnot. But it'll do that for you if you don't have the other tools like, you know, Microsoft Word 2010 or the other ones I told you about earlier. My name is Matthew Pierce. Today we talked about how to open up a PWI file. Thanks for watching.